actually is pretty spot on.
Loved it.
So good.
Sick track.
So much fun trail.
Middle Hill Mount Buster Enduro. And it's looking pretty prime, to be honest.
Closer to Hero Gear Enduro.
Deer story.
Unexpected. Where you read deer.
Yeah, I know.
On trail, eh?
On trail.
How close?
2 meters.
How's that?
Good. Brilliant, man. Running mint.
I lost my Middle Hill virginity today, and I'm pretty impressed, so. It's consistent.
It's good now that you've arrived, eh, bro?
Yeah, yeah.
Old half day Harry here.
Oh, yeah, call me Harry.
And you're flaming hot there in this cut here.
Call it the flying Christmas tree. Yeah, just bringing a midwinter Christmas back.
It's Lou Kelly with a time of 15:47. First place with a time of 13:10, so 30 seconds faster than these lads, Dan Booker.
Cool, like such a cool place to ride, and like pretty stoked to come out. Like it was real cool. Yeah.
Have you ridden here before?
Only last year when they raced it. Yeah, so like second time around, and it was just as good.
How good were the trails? Like
so good. Stage 4 is definitely a favourite for sure. Like it was so cool. Yeah.
And not bad for the middle of winter, right?
Not bad for the middle of winter. Pretty stoked the rain held off. So yeah, pretty good.
Sick.
Pretty good.
Yeah, had a good day. It was sick tracks and. Rode well, so it was all good.
Sick, man. First time racing here or riding?
Yeah. So just come down from the North Island. Someone in a bike shop up there said there was a race on, so thought I'd come check it out. And yeah, the tracks here are so sick, so it was good.
Perez, Big Nug, how'd you go?
I was blown.
Yeah?
I was not
up to the Enduro stuff.
Nah, it's a little too Enduro. No.
How good.
One year category there?
Yeah.
And what's going on with your hand then?
Oh, it's in a cast.
Yeah. How'd you manage that?
Just biking.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just another day in the office.
Yeah, it just happens. Part of the game.
Risk it. Put it in.
Here we go.
Put it in.
Here we go. He's had a blow.
Get it in there.
There you go.
Now bite.
And that's worked out.
Now bite.
I'm fucking happy with that.
What do you reckon? What are your thoughts on that?
Big up.
Yeah.